cannot start to try to change things and adapt and make adjustments until we first have the foundation in place. And the foundation is exactly what Sheila mentioned, working a well-rounded business through doing drop-ins, prospecting and making telephone calls, asking for referrals, and tapping into networking. So get those four areas buttoned up in your business, find an accountability partner that can help you stay accountable, and keep your focus where it matters, which is hitting three yeses every single day. If nothing goes well in the day, but you hit that, you have won.